What is up, chat? Hope y'all are having a wonderful day. I know I am. We're going to play the game of how many times can we absolutely get just deleted or win? So, this can be fun. Couple of the new updates.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
What mission did we fail already?
Update. New updates is that we have more merch added. We added sweatpants. We added one pair of sweatpants and a beanie. The beanie is embroidered. The sweatpants, it's printed on. But chat, I need your help. So I ordered another mug. Oh my gosh, you guys can't even see it. Hold on. Camera. Doesn't help if you guys can't see it. It's gonna be messy though back there. There, yeah, it's kind of messy. Oh yeah, you can see all my streaming stuff. Okay, that's running correctly. So guys, I ordered another mug. I need your guys' help to figure out if we should do it as a giveaway. Do a little giveaway in stream. Oh, I like how I hold like this and now you can see it. So same mug I have, but my mug's at work. I need your guys' help to figure out if we should do it as a giveaway. So, let me set up a poll. I need to set up a poll. Manage poll. KJL! Coming in. God damn it, KJL. Coming in with two gifted subs to MK Breezy. And. Oh, not. It's. What? Oh, PMP. Dropping two gifted subs to PMP.
Good morning, Vietnam!
Good morning, KJL. I hope you're having a wonderful fucking day. Dude, you just missed it. Give me a sec, chat. Setting up a poll for this mug. Oh. Poll's been started. Wherever it shows on your guys' screen. It's like over there. It's like way over there for me on my OBS. It's like way over my chat bar. But there's the poll, you guys. So should we turn that mug into a giveaway? And the giveaway's going to be very fucking simple. So, yeah. And another thing is, you guys, I can get rid of that poll manager shit. Another thing is, you guys, the computer. My computer, I've ordered a ton of upgrades for my computer. And we should hopefully, by end of this week, have everything for the new computer and have a new computer and everything set up. We've ordered a shit ton of fans, a new case, new power supply, new AIO cooler. That's all the new iLink. So hopefully all that gets here by end of week. So so we can set up the new computer and maybe show it off and stream, attempt to show it off. I may have to hook up my backup camera so you guys can see it. But let's fucking go, guys. All right, guys, should we do hardcore? Should we start with hardcore? Oh, KJL. Thank you so much, KJL, for those gifted subs, dude. Fucking awesome. Pushing our total to 56 out of 100. Remember, guys, our goal is if we can... Oh, that's another thing. It is about TwitchCon. You guys, I don't think I am going to be going this year. Just because I would like to... Excuse me, guys. I'm having some mic problems. Mic troubles. Technical difficulties. Just because of certain things, I may not be going. I'm not entirely sure. Don't quote me on that. Please don't quote me on that. I will keep you guys posted. Hopefully by next month I should have a set decision on TwitchCon. Part of me saying don't go because this year, that way that gives me more time to save up for TwitchCon for next year, because it's going to be in San Diego anyway next year. But yeah, that's still in the works. So I don't know entirely, guys, if I'm doing TwitchCon. I hope, fingers crossed, that I do go, but next month I should have a set and final decision on whether or not we're doing TwitchCon. The fuck? I'm Snoop Dogg. Alright. Let's see if I can live without absolutely getting... Oh, what is that garbage? There we go. Oh, gross. It's kill confirmed. All right, guys. Let's see how we're going to die. Are we going to die getting by getting shot in the face or a grenade? But you guys, I really want to be able to see if we can do like a giveaway or something with the mug. I figured out how I died first. Shotgun to the face. Well, not really to the face, but more or less a body shot. Damn. He said no. He denied me, guys. He denied me entry. We're getting hit hard. I can't even make it to the escalator. I'm just trying to pick up my grandma. God, you little pricks. Let me go and pick up Mima. Gam Gam needs a pickup. Dude, they're not letting me pick up Gam Gam. It's bullshit. Fuck them. Welcome in, everybody. I hope that you all are having a wonderful goddamn... a wonderful goddamn... What day is it today? Sunday! I don't know what day it is, guys. Apparently, I don't know the day. Don't want you to rework on. Come on, you son of a bitch, peek. Bruh. Well, guys, we can clearly say that Gam Gam is not getting picked up. Dude, get that laser off your firearm, please. Shit! Dude, they don't want me picking up Gam Gam, which is kind of upsetting and sad. Like, Gam Gam asked me for a ride. I come to pick up Gam Gam, and then I get denied. Gam Gam, you need to tell your security to be a little bit more lenient, please. I'm trying to come pick you up. Oh. Covering your six. Not one.
Murder. Fucking
with me. How is everyone else doing today? KJ, how are you doing this morning? Unless, you know, you did the gift and dip. You did last time. I could just... I kid you not. Last time this guy was in my stream, and I talked to him, he's like, yeah, I just gifted them and dipped. Like, bro. Don't gift and dip. Gift, chill, then dip. Don't gift and dip.
Change your man.
Sit down. Gam Gam, I'm pushing back your security. We killed each other. No, someone else killed me. Okay. Never mind. I thought we killed each other. God damn it. They're holding up position again. Kind of pissy. Your terror shall no longer live. Chat, I don't know what that was. I don't know what I just did there. Bruh. Just got clapped. No consent. That's what happened, guys. But that was just called absolute no consent.
Hostiles deployed a remote turret. Tag secure. Kill confirmed. Friendly UAV online.
Damn. Good, someone killed him. Yay! Yippee! I got one of them. We got them. On your six. Just see on the screen pop up Team Moip. Oh. So that's where that sentry turret's at. Epic. Gotta love it. God damn it. They roll in packs. Damn it.
Wipe from the history books.
Confirmed.
Got the tag. Very quiet today, you guys. What's going on? We're just a quiet group. Ah! Oh, that's where that turret's at. And you forget where the fucking sentry turret is.
Not one.
I did a nose breaker on someone. All right, looks like the poll ended. Looks like we only had one answer, guys. That is those are not okay answers. We needed more on the poll. Do I need to redo the poll one more time? Shot. Do we need to redo the poll? Cool. I got killed by a teammate. Sit down. Someone plays with a pistol a little too much. Hey, I got the high score. Don't know how. Yay. Anyone want to join? Anybody want to, you know, join up, hang out, play some games, have fun? Maybe do some plunder? I'm accepting new people. Okay.
It's one in.
I have a very extensive setup. I should probably text. Let me change.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Eliminate the enemy. Leave none alive.
Chat. Are you guys like alive? Or are you guys just all dormant?
Fresh match.
I think chat just like died. They all just simultaneously just died. Oh, there's stairs upstairs.
Pick your guts off the floor.
I don't think there's really anything up here for me.
We've secured the lead. The enemy's taking the lead.
Bruh. The fuck did you see me? How did he see me so quickly? What is going on? Fuck you.
Payback is a bitch.
Where are y'all at? Where is y'all's at? Was he down there? I'm in the open.
Septics! Stun grenade out!
Oh my god. Why are they playing so stealthily?
Got your back.
They're just like hiding so stealthily and I don't like it. My teammate actually fucking just scared me. I jumped a little there. That's right. This is our building. Bruh. Dude sniping. Damn.
Pick your guts off the floor.
The enemy holds the lead. Clock's ticking.
He's gonna come to you.
Better luck next time.
There we go.
Changing max.
Getting some points on the board now. Oops. I see where he's at now. I see where that sniper's at. He's in that train car. God damn it. There we go. Breaking the lines.
Target down.
Enemy UAV active.
Oh, how the tides have turned. Bruh. Oh my. Hello. Oh, I'm back over here. Ah, oh, damn it.
Hostile cruise missile incoming. 1 minute remaining. Enemy overwatch helo inbound. Hostile care package deployed. Hostile city in the area.
Bro, they are now just pinning. My fucking god!
10 seconds remaining.
I would like not to get camped, thanks.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Bruh. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm gonna go grab a drink. I'm back. Perfect timing. I think I need to change the settings of what I'm set to. What you think, chat? Damn it. Why did I decide to reload at that point? Come on.
HQ is online. Capture the object. We're capturing the HQ. Set security.
Got one.
How did I live through that explosion?
Enemies on the objective. We're securing the headquarters.
Bruh! He came from behind.
Thank you.
this.
From where? Get that frickin' garbage out of here.
UHQ located. Move to the objective.
Watching your six.
Get that trash out of it. Why am I the one that dies? I'm the one that tails the end but gets shot. What is this bullshit? What is this bullshit?
Friendly UAV online. Headquarters online. Security. We're capturing the HQ. Set security.
Grenade!
Oh, he didn't get the kill. Fuck yeah. It's all that matters to me is that he did not get that kill credit. Jesus. I love the helmet cam. Look at that. It's such a different view. Dude just, he is holding down fort. Ooh. Got snuck up on. Oh, damn. Next player. What would Jesus do? That's someone's gamer tag? What would Jesus do? Interesting. I don't know. What would he do in this situation? Huh? It's okay, son. I forgive you for your sins of fighting in a war. Like, what?
Next objective located. More secure.
Bro, quit fucking awkwardly strafing. God. Fucking weirdo. Oh, my favorite spot. Oh!
Incoming!
Enemy near the HQ.
I got one of them.
Hostile UAV in the area. The enemy captured the headquarters. Enemy inside the perimeter. Clippers.
For now. They have it.
Friendly mortar strike on the way.
For now.
Enemy near the HQ. Security. We're capturing the HQ. Set security.
God damn it.
Semtex out! Fire in the
hole! UHQ located. Move to the objective.
I just spawned in! Let me live!
Effective fire.
Oh, I'm actually surprised that I got that. Am I gonna kill? Oh, god damn it. He's in the window. Let's see, how many times have I died? What have I. Jesus. What? I pulled my trigger first.
Friendly UAV online. Next objective located. Move to secure.
Oh, how convenient. We're already here.
What's your buck?
Bro, come just barging in.
HQ is online. Capture the object. Security.
Oh, not this time.
Enemy near the HQ. Always stand on it. Enemy in
contact.
Enemies on the objective.
I got my comeback. I blew him up. He died. He became unalived.
Enemy near the HQ. Enemy capturing the objective. Enemy UAV active. Enemy inside the perimeter. We're capturing the HQ. Set security.
Nope. How did I get that? Magic. No!
Secure the enemies on the objective.
Came through the window. Look at my dying body. The disrespect. You just looked at me dead. Dude. Damn. You heartless. Ah! Crouching sniper. You're dead. You've been unalived. Ba-ba-bum. Oh! I don't know from where, though. No! Aw, oh, damn it. Well, I just wasted a Semtex. That's not half fun.
Friendly airstrike in the AO. Headquarters online. Secure the enemies capturing the objective.
Semtex out!
Guts off the floor.
Oh my god. Oh my.
Strike inbound. Enemy UAV active.
They really said that it's theirs. God damn.
Life, soldier. No,
just passing. Next time, look all over the place. Son of a bitch! Sit down!
Hostile UAV in the area. HQ is online. Capture the Oaks. We're securing the headquarters.
Find this torch.
Quit peeking your little head out. I saw that. He said, peekaboo! I said, no, no! Ah! Oh, they got to the building. Damn it. Oh, hey, that's right, because the HQ wasn't fully set up. Ha ha!
Move to the objective.
Oh, God! Oh. I go through one, and then I die. What happened? Your legs break? Legs stop working? Nope.
Got one.
Nope.
Ooh.
Max.
Enemies on the objective.
Damn it. I marked with a pistol.
The enemy secured the headquarters.
Wrong way. We just yeet that out the window. Just waste a clip. Run! Sit down. Oh, a remote turret, you say? There's too much chaos going on right now. Okay. No, because that should be my objective. You sons of bitches.
I'm with you.
Enemy near the HQ. Secure the enemy is capturing the objective. The enemy secured the headquarters.
I just taught.
I literally just stood in front of someone. Goddamn. Come on.
HQ is online. Capture the OP. We're capturing the HQ. Blood. Set security.
Good. I got knifed and then avenged.
Set techs out!
We're securing the headquarters. Friendly UAV outstation.
Bruh. I was like right there. Oh, is he in the corner?
What's your problem? Hostile airstrike near your location.
Contact!
Enemy inside the perimeter. We're capturing the HQ. Set security. Hostile remote turret is active. Enemy near the HQ. Secure the perimeter.
God damn, they are being very relentless. They're like not letting me pass it at all.
We've lost the lead.
Go figure. I deserve that.
Throwing Semtex!
Enemy precision airstrike. Find cover. Headquarters online. Secure the objective. Secure the headquarters.
X-ray down. It's yours.
Damn, boys. We ain't doing so hot. God damn it.
Q is online. Capture the objective.
I was spotted. Come on.
1 minute remaining. Enemy near the HQ. Secure the perimeter. Standing
you
by.
Celebrated too soon. Revenge is mine.
Requesting recon flyover.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
Much more.
Be advised.
Incoming!
Friendly UAV on station.
I got him first.
Target down.
Got them back.
Headquarters online.
Loading fresh man.
Enemies on the objective. Friendly cruise missile
no.
Approaching target. Enemy captured the headquarters.
Good, someone took him out. God damn it.
Mission failed. Return to base.
Oh man, I had to be the last kill. Alright, you guys. Since no one really joined up. Personally, this game kind of gets kind of blech after a certain amount of time playing alone. Hold on, let me... Guys, what should I play? What game should I play? I need your guys' opinion. Hold on, though. One sec. I gotta go do something. All right, guys, so I made a poll. Please go vote in that poll. That way I kind of know what's up or what I should play. Anything, guys? Let's see if anyone's on. If we don't get any votes, guys, we'll just filter. You know, let's do another match. Well, we let the poll run. Terminal. Oh, I don't need that screen up. Oh. Dude's right up on that edge.
We've taken the lead. Hardpoint compromised. Secure the area.
Ah, dude's using like a little MP. What the fuck? I'm not gonna let y'all get a back route attack on us.
Enemies inside the perimeter.
Change your man.
Next hard point. Stand by. Hostile UAV in the area.
That worked. No! All those bullets, they missed! Man, that's a strong slide.
Target area.
Damn it. Oh, when did it move?
Hardpoint compromised. Secure the area. Enemies inside the perimeter.
Ah! Oh, damn. He was waiting. He was sitting and waiting.
Friendly UAV on station.
Taking fire. Reloading.
Ha ha. Hit the thing.
I don't think they're too happy with me on that one. Damn.
Enemy UAV active. Ooh. Hostile UAV in the area.
I think I know a cheeky little route.
Confirming next hard point. Stand by.
Taking a... Man.
Target area updated.
Popping a fresh man.
Point. Enemy UAV active. We've got him on the run. Keep up the chase.
The airplane tactic.
Our recon's overhead.
Copy. UAV is up.
Hardpoint compromised. Secure the area.
Oh, damn it. I saw them like last minute.
Hostile UAV in the area. Hardpoint relocating. Stand by.
History books. Change your man.
There's one crucial aspect that I think they always keep forgetting.
Enemy UAV active. Confirming next hard point. Goodbye.
Ha ha! Interstate death. Popping a fresh man!
Target area updated. Move to the hard point.
He is not too happy with me.
Enemies inside the perimeter.
On your six. Murder.
What a victory. All right, you guys. Well, that poll was a dud. I'm just going to leave it here for the day, you guys. Like I said, it's better when I have friends to play with. I think everyone can agree on that one. But, yeah, I'm just going to leave it here for the day. Thanks to everyone for coming out. KJL, thank you for the 2 fucking gifted subs, dude. That's fucking awesome. Helping support the stream and everything, my guy. That's awesome. Next stream, you guys, if we're able to get more people in, I may have to do a little bit of title changing. But we're going to have to redo that poll for the mug to see if we're going to use this as a giveaway mug or if I'm just going to keep it, keep another mug for myself. That way I have another thing to drink coffee with at home. But other than that, you guys, I hope that y'all have a wonderful day. And I will see y'all tomorrow in the next stream. But without further ado, see y'all later.